At least 11 people were killed and 14 others injured when a cement container lorry collided with a mini goods carrier near Jayankon Dam in Ariyalu district on Sunday night. Reportedly, the goods carrier was crushed beyond recognition due to the impact of the collision.